Coming off the bad side of a sweep against Minnesota, the Indians, now in the lead of the AL Central, are looking to rebound and extend their lead over the division. Against the Texas Rangers, they're hoping to win today with Corey Kluber pitching. I'm Carlos Levine reporting outside of Progressive Field.